didn't see you there.
Well, I've been working on my telescope some more, so now's a good time for an update, I guess. If you look over here, you'll see the scope so far. One thing you'll notice, I mounted the Telrad finder scope to it, so you can look through it and align the telescope with the stars that you want to see. You'll also notice I have it sitting in the cradle, telescope cradle. I mounted the bearings here. These are these half circles. So that's what it's going to move up and down on. What I did is actually I put it in here to find the balance point of the telescope. And that's going to drive the overall height of the stand that this sits on so that the telescope can point all the way up to what's called the zenith, which is directly above you. So we want to make sure that our telescope mount is high enough that the bottom of the scope will clear and we can point straight up. But we don't want it to be too high because then it's just bulky and cumbersome and flexes too much. So what I did is I have the primary mirror mounted in here. You'll see there's some screws in here. I permanently mounted it in there. I put the biggest, heaviest lens in here. I also mounted our finder scope. And so found the balance point. So I know that the mounting base needs to be at least that high. You'll see if I take this eyepiece out, it flops backwards. So very well balanced right here. And this cradle is going to be adjustable so that as we switch out eyepieces, we can put in, we can shift the center of balance so it stays easy to adjust, easy to use. And my next step is actually to take everything out of here, take all these, take the focuser off, take the finder scope off, take the secondary and spider out, primary out, everything. We're going to finish the telescope tube. I'm going to paint it so all these little marks and stuff look good. I'm going to repaint the inside as well, make sure they're nice and black, well covered, so we don't get a lot of light bouncing around in there. And then I'm going to finish making the base, and then we'll have a telescope. Bye!